Welcome.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Heaven or hell?
Yeah!
slap.
Nagoriyuki
wins.
Alright, since we got someone in the chat, I guess I'd talk. It's nice out. It's 40 something degrees. Snow is melting, so that's good. But it's gonna get dark. It's gonna get dark and it's gonna get cold, so it's gonna start freezing. So we'll see. I do need a shovel, though. It would be nice. All I want right now is a burger. That's it. Just a nice burger. Not like a crappy one. Not like a, not to put down these places, not like a Wendy's or McDonald's, you know? I want a special burger. Alright, so we got that going. Alright. Let's see, look like I've been assigned a floor. In other words, this floor holds people at the same level. Yep. So that's pretty cool. Neighbor has the shovels. Oh, Whataburger? Whataburger's not bad either. You know, whenever we visit you, we tend to go by there. It's been over a year though. Maybe even longer than that. 2 years or something like that? Alright.
Welcome.
But yeah, there's five guys here, there's a big orange here, there's a backyard burgers here, and those are the three burger places that we frequent. Not very often. Year and a half, it's been a while. And that's all I want. Just a burger. Alright, players who are looking for a match in the lobby will have their weapon up. You'll be able to challenge them to a match by approaching them and examining them. However, you are unable to challenge a player with a cross above their head, okay? You can also wait for someone to challenge you by holding your weapon up. Hold square. Hold your weapon up to, okay. Players that are facing off each other are currently in a match. Yep. Disconnect icon, hot streak icon, challenge icon, status icon. Okay, sure. Good night. What? You going? You leaving already? Alright. I mean, I'll be back on later on tonight, I think. They're dueling. Let's head outside. What's outside? Move to the outdoor lobby? Okay. I jumped out the freaking window. What? I don't know what I'm doing. Can I go back? Okay. Oh, I was yawning?
I know. I yawn whenever I'm on a microphone.
Welcome.
I don't know why. It's a thing that I do. Okay, so can I interact with this guy? Okay, stand by. Where am I? Waiting for a match. Why does my dude not look like my dude anymore? Okay. Okay. Okay, that was him. He was challenging me. Okay. Apparently initializing the match. Alright, cool. I'm gonna get whooped. But that's alright. I don't know anything about this character that I'm using. I normally play as Kai, and I'm pretty sure he's changed. Oh well, let's just test out this netcode though. See how good this netcode is. Is he gonna play? Like, dude, come on. Level 51. Oh, I'm about to get whooped real bad. Why does this seem like a bad connection already? But yeah, I want something else. I'm tired of soup.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Heaven or hell.
Jellybean out. Well, I took Jellybean out a little while ago, and he had his little sweater on. And
duel one.
Yeah, it didn't work out very well. I hit him. Okay.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Yeah, he's not me. He's way worse. Got him with a little punch. I gotta set up some stuff. Yeah, he's very slow, and I don't like slow characters like that. I mean, he's very slow. Alright, well, he was level 51, so I'm gonna go up quite a bit. Wow. I jumped up 16 levels just like that. I go up a floor. Okay.
Move on to the next floor.
You're a fast learner with skill and intuition. You're already unable to enter half the floors. Okay.
Welcome.
That's kind of cool. Can I switch my character though? I like this. I want to switch my character though. Yep, news, whatever. I guess I have to go all the way out. Let's see. Slip through floor. Let's head outside. No, I don't want to go outside. I like this. This is kind of cool. I want to change my character though. What do you want to know? Character's move list. That would be great. Command normal. Alright. Okay. Okay. Alright. Well, you know. Gotta confirm some stuff. Alright. I don't know why. I knew this one. This one I got. Okay, that's cool too. Alright, gotta grab. And that's how he can move across the screen. Okay. Damn, okay. During Blood Rage, okay. Ooh. Alright, I think I'll try him out a little more. How do you slip through the floor? Okay, there we go. Come here, guy. I want to challenge you. This guy comes up. He's like, hey, what's up, man? He's at 16. I think I can beat your ass. Watch. What's with the eagle, though? Oh, you know what? I need to change my rollbackness.
Mankind knew that they cannot change.
Yep, okay.
Duel one. Let's rock. Counter.
Dude, he's slow. Get anything out of this? Nope. Yeah, okay. I almost brought it back.
Let's rock.
Nothing. Okay. Yeah, I gotta change my character. It's way too slow. Okay. What can I? What are these options here? Okay. Yeah, I gotta change my character. He's just too slow for me. Okay, let's see. Select floor, select region. Let's see what's going on the East Coast. Let's try that. East Coast. Can I change my character, though? Maybe I have to. Yeah, okay. Hold on. Okay, there's a. Oh, they gotta fix that. Bilbo T. Baggins. New contents now showing. What can I do here? Replays. I don't care for the replays right now. I want to change my character. Oops. No. Cancel that. I guess we gotta leave in order to change my character. It kinda sucks. I wanna be able to do it right there. Okay,
Network.
Oh, you know what? Maybe it's under profile. Can we exit? Select this character. Cause I at least play as Kai. I like the art though. Great artwork. Check out your own R code. Okay, I've got to figure something out here. Maybe I got to talk to the concierge again. Maybe he'll let me change my character there. Yeah, can't do with Nagoriyuki, man. I like him, I like his design and all that, but he's just way too slow for me.
Welcome.
Alright, where's the guy? I don't care about dressing up my avatar. No! Thank you. Oh, there he is. Our code is a summary of the player information, including player's profile, battle record, match history. You can change your player name, badges, and free and the free comment. Display our code will be shared with the opponent. I don't care about any of that. I want to change my character. I bet you can't. Oh well. Let's get whooped. Challenge you, guy, to a battle. Make the news thing go away. I guess he's not wanting to play. Floating through. Alright, I guess I got rejected. Someone that wants to fight. Alright, cool. Verifying assigned floor. Yeah. And just because they're lower level doesn't mean they're not good.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame
the
beasts.
She's probably very warm in that.
Heaven or hell.
Yeah, he's like, oh, alright. He said you've seen enough.
Let's rock!
How did that work? Okay.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Come
up.
Slash
the tiger!
pressure. He's so slow. Gosh. There we go. Mash out that
super.
I have no idea what I'm doing. That it just saves replays automatically and stuff. I don't know. I'll fight again if you want to fight again. Scrapping. I like how they're like in a line waiting. That's kind of cool. Everybody's just waiting. No, I don't want to change my avatar. Everybody's playing as Giovanna. What is that, ghetto afro? It's about to do. Change my character for me all of a sudden. Alright, beta stuff. They gotta fix that. I guess. What the hell just happened? I don't understand that, but okay. Alright, I'll play him. He's playing as Leo, so that's pretty cool. Alright, let's do it. My slow-ass character. Oh, shit, my cable's caught up on my fan. Slow characters, huh? I don't know. I bet Leo's kind of quick, though. I didn't play Leo in the last Guilty Gear, even though I've unlocked him
Mankind
and all that other stuff.
That they cannot change society. Duel one.
See.
Let's rock.
Gotta buttons. Oh, okay. Alright, I didn't know buttons were on there. Oh. Just chilling though? Fought well against me, not rest. I thought I fought very poorly. That was bad. That was some shit fighting. Yeah, if you rush him down, it's like he's a, it's a wrap for him.
Are you ready?
Okay, I guess, is he not gonna play? What's his info? I got two wins. Is he waiting for me to cancel? Two slow-ass fighter fights.
Are you ready?
And maybe he'll teach me something that I had no idea about, so, you know, we'll see. This is the part that I don't like. I just want to get right into the fight. Like, seamlessly. There we go. Thank you.
Let's rock.
To do my super, it didn't come out. Couldn't cancel into it. The juice! Alright, I think Nagoriyuki's best matchup so far is Nagoriyuki. Alright, how long have I been on? 46 minutes? I think that's enough. I don't know. It's Guilty Gear, but it's not Guilty Gear. It's weird. It's not weird, it's very slowed down. Compared to the older stuff. Watch. I'll go to the main menu. You can play offline versus the computer.
Versus. Who dares to enter the mayhem?
Oh, hold on. Three rounds. What's this? Oh. Random? Come on, guys. We have random stages. There's only like three stages on this thing, right? You know, I want to play the snow stage. Kai is the character I usually play. Because he's just plain.
Kai,
you know? Right. And we'll fight Leo. You know what? No, we'll do it randomly.
Force.
No, I don't want to fight Salt.
Zapto 1.
Alright, that'll work. Not easy to use. I'm just now noticing those stars there. Alright.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts.
And that's how it looked out here earlier this week.
Kai versus
Alright, I think Kai's moveset has changed. I think, well, maybe at least 2 minutes.
Let's rock.
I didn't try any launchers online at all.
Wins. Duel 3. Let's rock.
This is a smash jab. But it won't, I don't think it leads into, yeah, your medium and heavy. Like, that's gonna be it for me. Guilty Gear Strive, I think this comes out in April or May? I can't remember. Hey, there's fishing.
Replay.
No. No. And this is gonna take me anyway. They gotta do something about that where you can just back out. Anyway, that's Guilty Gear Strive. It looks good. Looks good. Plays pretty good. just have to get used to how it plays now. It doesn't play like your old Guilty Gear. Anyway, guys, I'll probably be back on later on tonight with something, I don't know yet, maybe Zelda, something like that, and just hang out and chat with you guys for a little bit while I play. Flaming Forearms, what's up? You could only play this if you bought the game. No, it's open beta now. You can go on and download it and play it. Now, I don't know if there's certain times. I just got lucky and saw a friend of mine online, and I was like, oh, let me go ahead and get it. But yeah, if you go in the PlayStation Store, you should be able to find it and just download it and get on and play real quick. Tried yesterday, wouldn't download. Really? That's when I got it. I got it last night. Give it a shot, though. Or try it. If you have the PlayStation app, try it that way. That's how I got it. Because the PlayStation Store on the PS5 sucks. So try it through the PlayStation app. And then hopefully you should be able to get it and then play it at some point. Hopefully it'll... I don't know the times that they're opening the beta up online for people. You'll probably buy it anyways. Yeah, I'm probably going to get it now anyway. I don't know when, though. Because the Mass Effect trilogy is coming out. Mass Effect Remastered Trilogy or whatever is coming out in... When's that trash come out? What is that? May? This comes out in April, though, right? So I can cop this. At first, I was like, I don't know, man. I don't have a job, but I got a job, so, you know, I'm not too worried about it now. And I just realized I can use one of these... cables on my these USB-C cables on my PS5 and charge something. I didn't even look at that. Hold on, I'm trying to check. Yeah, it's kind of a tight fit, but it fits. Yay, let's see if I can charge my phone with the PS5. So, getting 15-day one. Oh, so am I. That Keo trailer sealed the deal. I think a lot of people like the Keo trailer convinced everybody, I think, because that is their best trailer so far. It's SNK's best trailer. Not only that, well, yeah, it is. But I'm hoping that they... Oh, snap. I forgot that tonight is the... tonight at, I think, 11 o'clock my time. Central Time is the Japanese fighting game developer conference thing. So hopefully SNK has a good has some good announcements. I'm hoping that they announce rollback netcode for Samurai Showdown and King of Fighters 15. That's all I want right now. I don't need to know any other character reveals. I just want them to say, "Hey, we're using rollback netcode. We're going to get Code Mystics." In fact, we're probably going to... That'd be great if they acquired them. But we're going to outsource this. We're going to get it to Code Mystics. We're going to get some rollback netcode for you guys so everyone can play these games. I want them to do this so badly. I also would like them to port King of... Oh, actually put rollback netcode in King of Fighters 14 to get everybody ready. Because King of Fighters 15 probably isn't going to come out until like November. If we're getting one character a week, that game is going to have at least 40 characters in it or more, it's not coming out for a while. So they need to say, hey, we want you guys to be ready when this comes out. We want you guys to get used to how King of Fighters plays and everything. So what we're going to do is we're going to put rollback netcode in King of Fighters 14. We're going to port King of Fighters 15 to PS4 and not 15, 13 to PS4 and PS5 and put rollback netcode in that. That's just what I'm wanting. This is just like, I would love this stuff. And they're not going to announce all this stuff tonight, but this is like the stuff from now to like November. I want them to port SNK versus Capcom, SVC Chaos, to the Nintendo Switch. Or wherever they do that ACA Neo Geo thing, I want them to port that on there so it would be the Switch, PS4, PS5, whatever. Xbox, Neo Geo Battle Coliseum. And I also want this stuff with online play. I want rollback netcode for everything now. It's ridiculous now. This has shown, like, Strive, this beta, the updates for, or King of Fighters 2002 UM has shown everybody, like, this is the way to go. We need rollback netcode for everything. Go back in, change it up so people can play each other, man, because SNK games are great, but their netcode is garbage, so nobody plays them. So what good is this great Kyo trailer? What good is how good King of Fighters 15 looks if no one's going to play it for more than a week? Especially now with the pandemic still going on, people can't play couch co-op anymore, you know? That's been gone. So we need to go ahead and we need to just get the best net code we can get. Have Code Mystics do all this stuff for them. They're about to get in this deal with, what is that company? I don't know, EDGC or something, with the Saudi prince and all that other stuff. They're about to get a lot of money. So go ahead and get that rollback netcode. You're going to have the money. They're acquiring you, so go ahead and do it. Anyway, I'll be on later on tonight. Thanks to RetireFun20, Flaming Forearms, for keeping me a little bit of company. I appreciate it. I think I'll be back 7 p.m. or 7:30 p.m. Central Time with probably Zelda, unless I can think of something else. Or maybe Strive Beta will still be up. I have no idea. And then we'll go from there. All right, so everybody take care. And I guess I'll see you all later. Peace.
I know that you'll be back.